They asked 9 different people to be on that board, and I was involved at the very beginning.
It was about 8 or 9 of us: Jim Auld, Con Marcus, Rick Turner, me. I can't remember who all they were, but we just had a great time for about the first 3 years as the school was beginning to grow a little bit. And every time we'd have a board meeting, they'd say, "Don't forget, be sure and bring your books with you." And the books they were referring to was your checkbooks, because there was no money for anything.